This is the continuation, praise God. This is the continuation from the dreams which can at least signal you that tomorrow or the day before, or rather the day after, is a fasting. May the Lord be with us. May the Lord have mercy on us until we get to the root cause of why videos are breaking, but God is in control. So we were on afflictions and oppressions. When you're being afflicted, you are beaten in the dream. Somebody is chasing you. Somebody is beating you in the dream. It means the following day you're going to pray and fasting. This will take like 7 days. It will depend on how the voice is telling you. When you're afflicted in the dream, or when you cannot speak in the dream, your mouth cannot speak the name Jesus, or you cannot help yourself. Sometimes you want to wake up, but something cannot let you wake up. This is the oppression. Then the affliction is the beating. Most cases it's the beating you. When somebody's afflicting you, it's a beating, and most of the times doing exams, those are also afflictions. A lot of afflictions are there, but when you dream being afflicted in one way or the other, you just go into fasting, and may the Lord help you to afflict them back. May the Lord help you to oppress the oppressors back in Jesus' name. Afflictions can be afflictions of poverty, afflictions of sickness and disease, untimely death, affliction of backwardness. That beating, that hand is afflicting a lot of things into your life. So you just counsel them and advise them and pray accordingly in Jesus' name. Then there is when you dream of, you continue dreaming of dead people from Monday to Sunday. You keep on dreaming dead people. That dead people are not bad. I want to clarify this. But you know, only God is the only God that cannot be manipulated. Now, you know, when you have a dead relative that you are so much connected to, the powers of darkness or the witchcraft people, the wicked people are using this same picture. This is not a person. This is not a person. It's not your mother. It's not your father. It's not your dead child, your dead husband. But they are using this picture because you are related to this person, and you can, in this person, this picture can help them know what's going on in your life, because we'll see these people and we'll still talk to them and tell them what we are really facing. So the witchcraft, the wicked people will use this picture, and you know, like just like you having sex in that dream, that your husband, that your wife is not that person, but because you'll accept, they'll use that picture, they'll use that face. So when you dream of them, you just know that they've come to kill whatever good thing that God has given you, because they are using them, and it's so hard to differentiate between the right one and the bad one. So for that matter, you'd rather not at least dream them and let them rest in peace, because almost 95% they are used to come and kill every good thing that God has blessed you with. They are used to come and monitor you, because when the spirit is saying, okay, send the mother, they are so much connected, because these people are already in the those powers of darkness, so they can be manipulated that easily. So they can use them to bring backwardness in your life, to monitor your life. They kill all the good thing when you have a program of doing something. So this is the reason why you keep on. And also it means that your destiny, your soul, your whatsoever is in the graveyard, which means you might die soon, or it means that maybe your virtues, your star, your grace, your glory, your destiny were buried in a certain grave. So God wants you to fast and execute whatever was buried in from that grave, and also execute your destiny from every graveyard that where it's roaming about. So that's the reason why you keep on dreaming this world, because powers of darkness love using them. So may the Lord give us the grace in Jesus' name. Then when you're being, that one we talked about, being chased in the dream, then chased, most of the times chased is also a spirit of death is chasing you. Afflictions are chasing you. So when you're being chased in the dream, you're running, parting and all this, you just know that the following day you need to go into fasting. When you dream of snakes, definitely go into fasting. Snake bites, flush out those poison, but as you're going into fasting, depending on how the voice is talking to you, how many days you need to fast. You can fast from a day to 7 days, the Holy Spirit is telling you to. Then when you dream of drowning in a river, in a water, in any waters, any drownings, you're saying maybe your child is drowning, fast for those children. And because drowning, most cases when you see a child drowning, it means your child's destiny is being transferred or was transferred. So when you see yourself drowning, it means there is a problem that is going to come your way, and maybe you might succumb. So when you dream of drowning, cancel it and fight by fasting. When you dream when you're drunk, it means you're already surrounded by witchcraft, you are already surrounded and initiated whatsoever. When you dream when you're drunk, so you just go into fasting 3 days, 4 days, it will depend. Then when you dream of broken glass, broken eggs, please you go into fasting. These are the things which are very dangerous. They are easy but very dangerous thing, dreams in the life of a person. When you dream that, you just go into fasting and cancel the evil. You cancel the evil behind it, the evil program of the enemy behind your life. When you dream of a dead animal, you dream of funerals, you dream of too much parties, you dream of weddings, these are the things you just go into fasting the following day. A dead animal, a dead whatsoever, it means that this is you. It might be you who is dead. So at least go and cancel that untimely death. When you're dreaming of spears or gunshots, just go into fasting and prayer. If you're dreaming of injections, being injected in the dream, being dripped when you are you are receiving some drips in the dream, injections, tablets, those are poisonous injections, poisonous tablets, and you have to drink the blood of Jesus and vomit them out by faith. You might be the physical vomiting, or you will vomit by faith. So when you dream of being sick in that dream,